hear anything. Wait, don't skip anything.
Activision presents.
Ooh. Yeah. What? Whoa. This is the third time we've done this? That, like, we play a game the second it comes out?
Yep.
Except, gotta go Crash 1. It's the hardest. Left. Crash 1. I forgot her name. Let's start with an M.
Hmm?
Crap, I forgot her name. Doesn't. No. Dun 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 dun. Hold. Slam? Is that in Crash 1? Oh! It's been a while. It's been a while. My Crash skills are... Dude, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna lose it all. I died twice. I messed up on the jumps. And then I ran right into a crab. Spin Doctor Trophy. I'm so happy. Man, Nick, why am I screwing up on the jumps? Dun dun dun. Well, I choose the left guy. Always. My bad. Ooh. I hope Activision, makes a new one after all this. I just hope a lot of people get, like, buy it, and then maybe if they receive a lot of positive vibes, feedback, loading, oompa. This is so cool.
Dun 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 dun.
Yeah.
Are we waiting for each other or just calling?
No, you just run. If you want to replay and try and get all the boxes and stuff, do your thing. For some reason, I thought maybe you'd get it after boss. Getting spin. When last time I played Crash 1 was 2000. Ooh! 11. I believe. Look how cool we are now. What?
It's not 2011.
It's 2011, maybe 12. Come get some! I'm not going for it. I'm not going for it. Let's rock. That's what those do. Huh. Just hoping they'd reveal their name. Why am I thinking Margaret? And then I think Marlene, just because I was looking at Mario. Oh, crap. Not bad. Alright. 7, 6. Crap. That's better than I thought I did. Nick, are you jamming? Just spin into them. Spin them all. Spin them all. Look how nice it looks. We'll go back later and 100% it. Hello, ADI. I'm Jonathan. Hey. I wonder if it's, oh no, if this is what I think it was. I remember we were leaving to go to the store when I was trying to beat this level. And I kept trying, I could never beat this. And of course, eventually, never. I mean, It just took me a long time. That's right. Come get some. Alright, my platform skills are great. Oh no! I'm just gonna listen to the music. It feels like. Look at this. Look at me. Crap. Oh shoot. Yum. No. I forget how you do this. You jump on him. Come on. Ah! 2 of 3, son. Now I got 3 of 3. I like this music. I don't remember it. I'm digging it though. I only beat it the one time, Nick. I beat this level for you, I'm pretty sure, too. You're stuck on this one. Oh my gosh. I'm so... The puppeteer grows angry. 9. Yeah. Critical rule. I'm on level 4, Jack.
What?
I'm going ham. It does feel a little easier, probably just because it's... I mean, they did update it, so it was a little harder to control, and I fell edges before. Or maybe I'm better. Who knows? Or maybe it's just because I was a rookie in the Crash games. All right, here we go.
When?
Uncharted 4 style. What's up?
You called me a rookie.
A rookie?
Yeah.
Nah, you're no rookie.
You just said it's easy.
I'm what?
You said it's easy.
It's not easy, yeah. I'm just flying. It said the controls are a little easier. Like, I felt like I was... Also, I think I was playing with the D-pad, though. Jump, jump. Here come the moving ones.
Oh, yeah, you had
to... Careful. You got to make the jump. You beast. That's right. Now they need to do Wrath of Cortex and Twin Sanity. And Mind Over Mutants. Crash of the Titans. Did you know people hate those ones, Nick?
Why?
Just because, I mean, it's like the Crash fans. Like the ones that were... Because we didn't play Crash in 1999.
So it's like a Starbucks kind of
deal? Yeah. Like...
It's not the original, but it's still a great game.
Yeah, well, we grew up on Wrath of Cortex. And then people who were, like, grew up, like, playing Crash for all those years. Because we didn't play these till, like, the end, but they played all these in Crash Team Racing and stuff. So then it was just, it wasn't, like, a Crash game. I thought it was cool, though.
You can
next to us. People hated his tattoos. Thought it looked pretty cool. At least like an alternate costume. I think Twin Sanity was his coolest though. Let's go. Heyo! City on my back. Huh? Oh, shoot. I don't want to fail here, Nick. Come on. We're just gonna take our come on. I got a trophy, I meant to do that. I swept one of my lives away. This is my fool. Oh god.
Dang.
Close your mouth. Open your mouth. You can't, it's too late for that, Nick. Can't get it. You have to get that. Yeah, there's a box. Unless, I really don't remember if you get like, if you're able to crawl and stuff, if you can do your squat jump. I don't remember what Crash 1 has to offer. I think you get it in Crash 2. I believe, almost positive. Oh no. Boss fight already?
No.
Crap, crap. Alright, doesn't he does a sweep or something. Like, oh shoot. Oh no. Alright. Come on. Whew. Whew. Nick, I'm having trouble here. Forget how to beat him. What? Talking about Papa Papu. Maybe you just gotta... Ah, what do I...
Look at it.
Nick, how do I beat... Why do I keep doing that? I think he's gonna hit right where I am, but he hits where I was. What? Whoa, Aku Aku, not Aku Aku. No, is it Uka Uka? Uka Uka. All right, come on. Okay, I did the right thing. I got you now. There we go. Alright, you do have to jump on him. I'll just jump on him from his chair. Oh! Alright. As long as he doesn't change up his technique here. Come on. Come get some right here. What? Now? Right here. I got you, son. You down, Papu. Deuces. Oh, that was kind of cruel. You know, but that's how he does it. I do like this Akako mask way better now. Wait a minute. What's going on? What's this? This time machine. Should join your adventure? Sure. Shoot. Whoa.
What level are you?
Huh? I'm on, I think the last one. Of the first island.
So you got.
No. I'm also watching Critical Role at the same time. I'm listening to it. No, I just beat the first boss. There's tons of. I forget how many worlds there are. The hardest boss I remember is there's like a rat or something. He's like a mob boss. He's got a gun. I remember that taking forever, so just be on the lookout for that, Nick. This is. Man! This is cool. I believe this isn't. Bum 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 bum. Just having a joy. Ooh. No holds barred trophy. Oh crap. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm bored. Don't wanna. I'm not gonna sit through those. I'm killing the game. Go. What's that from, Nick? Fosters. Yep. Wait a minute. Folder? Not bad, not bad. I missed about 34. I think that said 87. Hey, at least she has a laptop to protect her head. This is brutal. The box that broke the. I can't see the rest. trophies for days, though. You got that. Ooh, aced? He doesn't take L's. Dun dun dun. Oh, hog wild. This is what I think it is. I remember this one being hard. Pya, pya! Yep. Are you at Papu Papu yet? Oh, yeah. Papu Papu is after that. I missed the jump, Nick. Yeah, you beat Papu Papu. Then there's one. I'll wait for you to catch up after I beat the first. I think I got like two more. That I can watch that critical role. And then if it'll be over soon, then I'll be able to. Yeah. What's up?
What's supposed to be over soon?
Over where? Oh, critical role. I only missed two. I know which ones. I got kicked out of my party. On the trash, son. Yeah. Oh, pause menu looks fire. Critical Role is frozen. I mean, I could be on for hours. Who knows? Uh-huh. Let's go, Turtle Joe. Oh, I played them all. So. Now you're a beast. Just takes practice.
Are you a beast?
Yeah. Also a beast. I'm just more a beast. No, I'm just.
No, dude, why do I want to do that?
What?
Those are clear. They look like
gold. Yeah, I did that. I did that too. I was just in the moment, I just ran right for the edge.
Like, there was no reason to jump on, but I was going to jump on. So
I know.
But I
did jump on. It's a curse. Oh, shoot. 8 boxes? Ah! Getting nervous. Feeling nervous. Don't wanna die. Is there gonna be a guy here? Just sit in his chair. Moana? Maybe. He can't get you in the chair. I mean, he'll slam on you. So you gotta move once he slams. And then you have to jump on him. So jump off the chair on. Yeah, major plumber's mat. Jump. It's not something. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna go for the gold. Heyo, all 5 of 5. I'm a champion. 5 boxes, Nick. 16 lives, we're going for 99. Yeah, you'll get him, Nick. I believe in you. I didn't know that. What? As soon as he slams. Oh. Once he slams, like, he'll go in a circle, and once he slams down, then just jump on his leg. No. Right. Just a little. Just a little bit. No, I remember this all too well. Alright, hold on, I just gotta. Alright, yeah, I'm in it now. Somebody stop me. Please don't. It's okay. Oh no. I'm really, Nick, you don't even know. Yeah, just shows you that you can be Coco now, like on almost any level. Their little update. You can just hit R2 if you want to be Coco on level. I mean, some you have to be Crash, and I think there are some you have to be Coco. I don't remember a lot, Nick. I wish I was a master. Big memories. Not a Crash 1 Pro. Spear. Not afraid anymore. Yeah, I was afraid. I didn't go. Oh, what? Token? What? Oh, I mean, is Doctor? What? Things that you get, they get a poker. Or the mask. Yeah.
I know, gosh. I got one of those.
Yeah, Neo? Why do I think Neo? I don't remember. I quit. I'm done. Why do I do that? After like the third or fourth time, I'm starting to get sad. Alright, I'm just gonna have to, because I think I'm like the best. And now I gotta be humble, Nick. Be humble. It's time to be a crash. The snow place? Oh no. What have we got? Okay.
What's a master?
Aku Aku? You can take a hit. If you get three of them, you're able to wear them and you're invincible. See something? How am I supposed to get past that?
No! No!
What? Died like, oh. I died in a minigame. That's not good, Nick. I don't have to care anymore. I have Aku Aku, now I can beat this thing. But there's gotta be a way to beat it without. I'm not sure what it is. Oh!
What have we got?
I have lost about 8. What happened? I'm on a new checkpoint. They just passed me? Did they just give up on me? I'm gonna hurt somebody. Tell me what the secret is. I'm losing all. What? Sorry, I didn't either. I think. I meant I played one. I thought you were gonna have to jump and skip the dip.
Spider-Man signal?
Alright, here we go. I'm pro now, Nick. I'm pro now. I missed 34, I think, on that one.
I'm so sad.
What am I missing? You can jump a short jump.
What have we got?
Oh. Oh, okay. Sorry, I'll take it. Ah, I really want to know how to beat that. That's the last level behind me. Okay. Then the next one is a mountain climb, which it's not like that hard. Except there's one part. Yeah, that's kind of cool. That helped me out a lot. I just lost like 10. I lost like 15. there's a part where you are, there's three fire pieces, and after you die a few times, they give you Aku Aku, and you can beat it. But I kept losing somehow. And I didn't. But now I have it. I have. On the second island, okay, okay, oh yeah, 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 yeah.